With so many moving parts, I want to make sure we don't lose sight of our reason for being on the island in the first place. The dinosaurs. Their lives come by our hands, and now they rely on us for their continued existence. This is our responsibility, and one we cannot take lightly. I want you to be sure that our dinosaurs are as comfortable as possible.
Dr. Wu and Dr. Hammond would both like us to increase the diversity of animal species in the park, and then construct a ride where they can be viewed. Make it something impressive.
heading to collect asset. Commencing asset transit. Delivery complete.
We are mere moments away from opening Jurassic Park. And I now hear word we have sick dinosaurs? Someone offer me assurances.
Of course. We're on top of it, Dr. Hammond. We're sending out a mobile veterinary unit from the Paleo Medical Facility even as we speak. Aren't we, Lily?
Yes, of course. They'll get us a diagnosis, and then we can develop a cure for the Triceratops.
Perfect. We have a plan. That means everything is completely under control. This doesn't even qualify as a minor setback.
Considering all of the obstacles that have been placed before us getting Jurassic Park to this point, I'm inclined to agree. Whatever it takes, see to it. And Henry, let me know the moment this has been resolved.
Understood.
Lily, do carry on.
Thank you. As Dr. Wu said, everything is under control.
Has been transported.
I'm not sure which is more miraculous, bringing the dinosaurs back from extinction or finally opening Jurassic Park to the public.
Yet here we are.
Well done, John.
A tribute to us all. And to the power of dreams.
And to the public's ongoing fascination with these prehistoric animals.
May it never die.
Truer words, Ms. Halford. And now, I want to watch the only thing more interesting than the dinosaurs.
What might that be?
Observing people seeing dinosaurs for the first time. Oh, and having an ice cream. Come on then. I'm buying. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
So far, Jurassic Park has been an almost unqualified success. However, we do want to increase our guest comfort. This can be accomplished by making sure that when nature calls, there is a restroom nearby. Shelters will be appreciated if, and I repeat, this is a big if some of our animals escape their enclosures. And the closer our hotels are to the dinosaurs, the more likely it is the guests will enjoy their stay. And we most definitely want that. We need to make sure our guests' needs are catered for. Let's build some amenities to help with that. There's going to be less appetite for dinosaurs if our guests' appetites aren't taken care of. Jurassic Park sits at the intersection of both science and commerce. One provides for the other, so the higher the park rating, the more income we have to support Dr. Wu and his research. New shops and attractions, and yes, new dinosaurs, will make the park more appealing and more profitable.